many of the people that you've flirted with come to the opening tonight?
I haven't seen any yet. Yeah. I was hoping that one or two might drop out. But it's a bit awkward for most of them to get away from the island. Just to come in for an evening.
Yeah.
Because it means staying over in town somewhere.
When did you start work on the project? When did
it was while I was living on Waiheke, and it was about almost exactly a year ago.
And you worked on it consistently while you were living there?
For about 6 months while I was living there, yeah.
And have you mainly photographed people that you knew personally, or were you sort of looking for people?
A large number of the people in the photographs I've met before and sort of got to know, but they sort of told me about other people that they thought were a good subject to sort of bring up and arrange to the photographs.
And you got a good response approaching people like that?
Yeah, really good actually. Yeah. Most people are just quite happy. Why I wanted to bother to photograph then.
Yeah.
Why did you put the soundtrack on the Sam Smith film?
Yeah, I heard about that.
Is that away now?
You'll be getting too big for your boots soon.
This
is your zoom thing there.
Is it? Right here. Yeah. I realise it was running.
Yeah.
What else do you think? This is the one from my age. I had to put myself on camera as well.
Hello.
Can't tell.
Oh, it's a light, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, it's cool. Don't
Conceptual artist. I just imagine it, and it happens.
I see.
Like, I imagined when I was poor, and I'm still that way. I imagine I'm rich, but it never works. It's a real problem. Over here we have Ian. He's
one of the masterminds behind everything. You know that?
It's because it's Scottish heritage. You know that?
Didn't you just focus it? It's focus itself.
No. Oh, he hasn't got it on the focusing yourself thing.
No, I don't believe in it.
You'll become redundant.
I am redundant.
You'll become redundant, yeah.
What for? I've just put a soundtrack on a nice film.
This is around your leather coat and talk to people.
It's getting too big for his boots.
This leather coat comes from Holland. A gaggle of other film producers used to wear these leather coats.
Too big for his leather coat, so.
Is this the Real Pictures video gallery, is it?
Not the Real Pictures video at all. The Real Pictures can go and buy their own video.
Oh, this is the Real Pictures video machine?
It is, yeah.
Good.
Got that on camera.
Okay, it doesn't go back home. You got it. You see how video always gets the truth out of people?
You can go and buy your own. Oh, Real Pictures can go and get their own.
Hang on, I have to ask the camera. What do you say about that?
He's just hoping he can come
to. Oh, he's been making big noises about that.
It's really good if you took this away, so you can put it on your shoulder.
You can sit it right on your shoulder now.
It's still running.
She's talking about coming to help fix your house today.
See? Yeah, you're right, actually.
I'm not. See? That's what a master video maker.
Paco the video.
Paco the video. Video.
Paco the
video. Video.
You forget where you're pointing. That's a problem.
Pictorial.
Have you been?
do get your glass.
Glass?
I'll
go everywhere, won't I?
Sit here.
Like that?
My experience is tall. I'll come through here. Help me with the champagne.
I'm quartered in the knees.
Oh, yum. Yum.
The whole bottom of this has knees too.
Delicious. Champagne's just there on the floor.
Is there a second one?
What's the red light going for?
That's when you record.
The centre one. That's when you record. It's good graphics, Steve. Does this just come out black and white?
Come on.
Come on. That's beautiful.
Isn't it? And like I just used it first about half an hour ago, and like it just fits in the hand.
And you have 90. How long's the tape?
3 hours.
It's 3 hours. Okay, sorry.
Better than the sound recorder. Yeah. It's got someone here on the phone.
I don't know, he's going to be asking about one of the exhibitions. So, what time does it close here? Now, okay.
Well, you're on tape as having said that.
Even as I spoke.
Do you think our concept is valid?
Yes, I think it's an excellent idea.
I see.
And that's 11 artists this week.
Yeah.
Because some of them are doubling up. Yeah. So I don't know how much it'll be, you know, a whole series of one-liners, I feel, about each artist.
We're doing it on purpose to persecute you.
Yes, very like.
We're driving you to an early grave.
The vegan jingles to sell. That would be very good to do. dishing out.
We were too busy shifting.
Oh, but yeah, now, isn't it? Life now.
Oh, isn't it? You enjoy it. Lovely. Yeah. We don't want to come back.
Went to come back.
Don't leave me alone in front of that camera. They're on Mariah now.
Along with Darren Hudson.
Yeah.
A bit topical,
perhaps. Yeah, that's really good for the lineup to have a Maori principal at the college.
Oh, it's really that's right. The college is giving flack for all sorts, aren't they? They got a little bit of flack from there. Uniform.
Yeah, business is really silly.